You go over to these vines on the wall near the lava. I don't know how you're supposed to get up, though.
Yeah. Don't worry, I found a chest.
What is it?
It had raw pork chop, bone, a wooden sword, and raw chicken.
Well, you got a wooden sword. I think you might as well leave after that, because...
Yeah, I don't know how you're supposed to get up there.
Someone, I think, broke this vine, so you can't...
Oh, dang.
Wait for...
Are you down, man?
Yeah, there is a chest over there. I can see it. It looks like vines growing down.
I would guess you could sit on this ladder near the front, jump onto the torch right here.
Which one? To the right or the left?
The one to the right, and then jump onto the blocks. But you'd have to put out the torch. Yeah. Wrong one, Eric.
Yep.
From the ladder over here.
I don't know.
Wow. How about I spaz out a little more?
I'm gonna try this parkour. Oh man, this one's dangerous.
Good.
I got across without touching the lava, but it's very risky. Hold space and walk across, and then you're gonna have to take some fall damage onto that platform. And then you jump onto the vines. And what's in it?
Two golden helmets, a chainmail, chest plate, and some bread.
That's actually good. how are you? Oh, don't. You're done for.
No, no.
Water, water. Now just jump into the water to your right. Into the stream. Not that large stream I would have suggested you should have jumped into. The waterfall.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, give him the other golden helmet.
Hold on.
Golden helmet. Gold is better than...
Yeah. Hold on. Alright.
It doesn't last as long, though. That's the problem.
There you go.
Alright. Good. Ah, no, don't drop that one. I can still use you. Ah. Ah, squid!
It's raining outside. Lovely.
Wow, there it is.
There's a house on that hill. Do you see it?
Yeah. Shit.
What'd you fall into?
Just a hole.
Okay. I was like really worried that you fell into like a trap when I just saw your name plummet. You can kill, like, animals for food.
Oh, shit. I gotta eat.
Do you know how?
No. I don't think I have any food.
Hold the right... Yeah, you're holding food right now. Hold the right, mouse button.
I get
it only... It heals, it heals better if it's cooked, though.
Can't eat wheat. Can't eat string.
There's a lever down here, in that neck down, down off the cliff. You don't want to fall down, obviously, but it's down here in one of these little crevices.
Did you jump down there?
Well, obviously, if you jump, you're gonna take damage.
There's no easy way to get over there.
Down in the water?
I gotta find a good spot where I can hit water.
Okay.
What happened?
If you go into that little building that's on the hill.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I died.
What happens?
There's a trap at the end that drops you. There's a crafting table and a chest at the end.
Oh well, time to find another server.
Wow.
I'm gonna go to bed.
Aw.
Yeah.
One more.
All right.
One more. US 25.
25 go.
25 go. Number two, number one, which?
Do one, I guess.
Someone just asked if they you would team up with them.
I don't know. Oh, found a Luigi.
A Luigi?
A Luigi.
A Luigi.
It's me, a Luigi.
There's a Mario.
There's also three animals dressed up in suits.
Okay. What other teams are there? There's a pedo bear and a... Okay. There's that dog lover person that we had played with earlier. Oh. Oh my god, there's a lot more people in this one.
Yeah, there is, wow. There's a cow in a suit over here. Where you guys want to start?
I don't know.
Back through and run for it?
There's water right behind us.
Yep.
Seconds till the game to begin. Fifteen seconds. So are we just heading north again?
Sure.
Looks like it.
Oh shit.
Hopefully I don't disconnect this time.
Right.
Bullshit.
Oh, chest.
Grab it.
Ooh, two wooden swords.
Not bad. Where'd you go?
Sword.
Eric?
I'm right in front of you guys.
Okay, hold on. Nope. I'm gonna grab this chest. Some pants and a fishing rod.
Congregate when we get to the coast.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go ahead and equip my sword.
Give Eric the other sword.
Yeah, there he is, hey. Sword. Oh, they're way over there.
Over here, Eric. Right there. This way. There's a guy that was behind us though, so.
He ran off. Pepper.
There's a pepper or something like that.
Should we kill him?
If we can find him.
That guy over here.
No, not yet.
Oh, hey, there's something over here.
What? Oh, a little cave.
No, yes. Doesn't look like there's anything here.
Is there water that you can go down into?
Nope.
Nope, okay.
I have a fishing rod.
You can go fishing. Oh, there's a chest over there.
Where?
Over here by the waterfall.
Someone probably got it.
No, it's got its lock still on it. Oh, yeah, there's nothing in it. Damn it! Oh well.
It was that guy that I was telling we should kill. Oh, here's the place where I was talking about.
Where there was a... I fell down and killed myself. Yeah. There's a lever?
There's a lever right here. I just opened it. Don't go near it. I don't know what it does.
There's two dark spots right here. Oh, there's a tree up above.
Someone find out where this opens.
Over here. Nope. Wait.
Flip the switch again. I'm gonna flip the switch, okay?
Ed, I'm watching Eric over here. I didn't see anything happen over here. Maybe it's over here. Try it again. Oh!
You know what? It might
What happened?
Do it again.
Careful. I'm gonna open it.
Oh, chest!
There's a chest?
Nothing. Damn it!
Come on. Let's go.
Alright.
It's probably has something to do with that, where I died.
No, we've just found it.
It opened up a little rock place, but the chest was empty.
Okay.
Hey, don't forget we have that little challenge area down in the water.
Oh yeah, where we were.
Let's go over there. It's over near the squids. I'm gonna run over to it.
This is over here?
If someone's down in there, they're gonna screw me.
Are you going for it? Because I can't see it.
It's right here, yeah. I'm going for it.
Okay, there it is. Well, we'll come down and cover you, because that was some pretty good loot that was in there. Oh, what's going on? I'm gonna be a guard at the door.
Okay, I got the parkour one. Don't worry, I got this one.
Okay, I'm gonna go get the other chest then.
Sure. I got a compass, a cookie, iron, and cooked fish. Crap.
I got a gold ingot, raw chicken, rotten flesh, and a bowl.
Well, we have an unlimited food source when we find mushrooms then. Oh, let's get out of here. Where do you want to go next?
We can go back and do our challenge place.
This way, then.
I want to solve that place.
Where are you?
We're behind you.
Can I test something on you?
No. I know exactly what you're talking about.
I don't see if it does any damage, because this is all I
have. I think it does.
I know it grabs onto mobs, but I don't know. I don't think it grabs onto people. I've never seen it hit someone. Oh, there's a chest over there. I don't trust it, though. It just looks too...
Where? The one in the big hole in the wall?
I'm gonna open it and then run away, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna stand over here and watch from a distance.
Actually, I'm gonna jump on top of the chest and open it. Ah, nothing happened.
Anything in there?
Was there anything in it?
No. It was empty. Probably could come back later when it hits night.
Mm.
Keep following the water.
Yeah, where's that challenge place?
I don't want to do it just because it's risky.
It's risky.
It's risky. Hey, there's a bridge over there. Pigs, let's kill them.
Okay.
Get some pork chops.
Pork chop. Oh, what was that little yellow? Oh, I got experience.
Oh, okay, cool. Look.
What?
Oh! Someone's dead body. I found some stuff. I'm gonna put the...
I got a gold cap, nice.
Hey guys, here's a fishing rod for each of us.
A fishing rod? Oh boy. Where'd it go?
It went in the water.
Oh.
Okay, all I have is a wooden axe now, as my weapon.
Alright.
Fishing rod? What's over on this bridge? Is this the challenge area?
No. There's probably something around here, though.
I see one bridge over at the other side.
Nothing in the water.
I feel like we're nowhere near
anything.
The challenge.
Oh, yeah. Well, I did say it was at 1,300. We're at 19.
And going up.
I think it's on the east rather than the west, so don't even worry about it.
Yeah.
Piggy.
How's everyone's food?
I've got 4 3/4.
How much food do you have? Oh, there's a guy over there on the bridge.
Yes, there is. Should we go get him, or is he decked out?
He's has leather armor on, but a wooden sword. He's hiding. He's trying to hide. Should we get him?
The guy to the right, he's not hiding.
I'm lagging right now, so I would not recommend it.
Okay.
Wait, never mind. I'm good.
Oh, you want to get him? Let's do it. Let's at least get one kill. I'm going to eat food so I can sprint.
What's that? He's off in the water.
I say screw it. Don't worry about him.
Hey. Oh, never mind.
I think I want to check down this water area.
Yeah, those waterfalls were looking promising.
Nothing. It's just a... There's nothing there. Are you up top, Eric?
Yeah, heading south. There's a giant stone. Or I thought there was a giant stone tower.
You want to go back and try to get that big chest?
It hasn't said it's been refilled yet.
Well, by the time we get over there, it might be rebuilt.
Oh, I think I know something that's around here. Hold on. Hey, there's that guy. He's out of the water.
Oh, I've only got two little things left.
Eat something.
Pork chop. I don't know.
Ah, he ran. He went up there.
I'm back to four.
There's something around here that, if I remember correctly.
gonna go kill that chicken.
Get some more food.
More food.
Yeah. Oh, mushrooms.
Die, chicken. Yay. Got some raw chicken. Where'd you guys go?
I'm down the hill a bit.
You're not on the water side, are you?
No, no. This way, guys. Other way.
Oh. Other way? Oh, there you are.
I don't think we should head to the middle since they're probably already taking it over, but... let's just look around here.
There's one structure, but there's someone else. There's someone on the other side.
Say we go for it. Anything in the structure? Is there someone around here?
There was someone on the other side of these trees, but it looks like they left.
Ah, nothing.
Well, they might be getting ready to reset.
Has it reset?
There, it did. Yeah.
Darn it. It did?
Yeah.
Darn it. Okay. Wait for us. There's some water over there. With some weird dirt sticking out of it. Oh, hey, look. There's some light over there. Hold on. Let's go over there.
Oh, like a fire. Maybe somebody's cooking their food.
Oh, it's lava. Careful.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Well, there's something down there. This lock has 656 one different password combinations. Wait for the sound before you press the next button. Planks, water, grass, saplings. Oh! Do you, know the numbers to that?
What do you mean?
No, but I can look them up.
Quickly.
I'll stand here guard at the door.
Google. You're half retarded.
Minecraft ID list. What was it? Planks?
Grass, planks, grass, water.
Planks, water, grass, saplings.
Planks, wood. This one's not helping.
Hold on, I got it. Alright, planks first?
It would be five.
First.
So the middle. Water.
Eight.
Eight.
Or nine. Depends.
Eight.
Go with eight, because nine is stationary water.
Eight, okay. Grass, two. Yes. And sapling. Six.
Will do it?
No.
Must be oh! Dead.
Holy sh!
Wow. What'd you got?
Oh, come on!
Nothing?
Come look. Just come look. I think this is the most disappointing one I've ever seen.
We got bone. We could tame a wolf.
You have to. It's a chance. Who wants the armor?
I mean, I'll pick armor.
That was the most disappointing chest I've ever opened. There's someone here, near us. To your left, above us.
Yeah, me.
No, that guy. He's aiming an arrow at you. Move. Move. He's got a bow.
I picked up everything. How'd he get bow and arrow? Oh, he's up on top of the tree.
I can't believe he one-shotted you. This guy's probably waiting for his friends to come up, help.
Truths?
Someone's coming.
Where?
Above you. Watch out.
Run away.
Oh, keep fighting.
I have, like, no health.
Okay, they're running away as well.
I hit them a lot.
Climb up
there. Nope, they're coming. They're climbing for you. Coming for you guys.
Climb.
I'll stay at the top.
What? He didn't even fall! I broke all those mines, and he didn't even fall.
There's still one to your right.
No, but I still broke the one he was on.
Yeah, but you don't fall from that.
Wait, it didn't break at all. That's stupid.
I knocked them off.
His friend is, they were the people that took over the middle.
Oh.
The pig guy is guarding the middle for them. Well, that sucked.
Alright.
Man. Any last words? We suck at survival games.
Pretty much. That's how I feel about it. Were you recording this?
Yep.
I love you. I hope you use it in some capacity.
I plan to.
Boom.
Oh, my headset just broke.
And he just left.